Mandal. I am Pavel Samita, studying in class 7 from Thanedot CPSC School, Surat Bridge and Nellore District. Today, I am going to explain about GSLV Mark 3 rocket. On the rocket beside of me is the model of GSLV Mark 3 rocket. It is called as Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle or Launch Vehicle Mark 3. And it is a world launch vehicle or medium lift launch vehicle developed by ISRO. It is primarily designed launch vehicle to launch satellites to geostationary orbit. It is not only designed for launching satellites, it is also designed for launching crewed missions. Crewed missions means carrying of passengers or crew to the space and back to the Earth. The height of the rocket is 142 feet and 43.4 meters. And the diameter of the rocket is 4 meters or 30 feet. The weight of the rocket is 640,000 kgs. The capacity of the rocket is payload of LEO. LEO means low Earth orbit, carries 10,000 kgs. And the payload of GTO. GTO means geostationary transfer orbit, carries 4,000 kgs. It consists of three stages. First stage, it is called as S-200 boosters. There are two boosters used in the launching vehicle. The length of a S-200 boosters is 25 meters or 82 feet. The diameter of the S-200 boosters is 3.2 meters or 10 feet and it can burn up to 128 seconds. The liquid used in it is STPB and the amount of fuel used in it is 2.5 tons and the motor used in it is solid S-200. Coming to the second stage, it is called as L-110. The length of this stage is 21.39 meters or 17.2 feet and the diameter of it is 4.0 meters or 13.1 feet and it can burn up to 2.3 seconds and the liquid used in it is nitrogen oxide plus UDMH and the amount of fuel used in it is 125 tons. There are two Vikram engines used in this L110 stage. Coming to the third stage and it is the last stage. It is called as Cryogenic 25 which is also called as C-25 and the length of a C-25 is 13.545 meters or 44.44 feet and the diameter of it is 4.0 meters or 13.1 feet and it can burn up to 643 seconds. The liquid used in it is LOX and the amount of fuel used in it is 28 tons. There are one CE-20 engine used in it. This is the upper part of the rocket. It is covered with heat shield. There is satellite or crew module in it. The satellites or crew module will be protected with this heat shield. This is the structure of the launching vehicle. Launch history. The first launch was launched on December 18, 2014. They named it as a LBM-3X. Through this launch, they launched Crew Module Atmospheric Re-entry Experiment, which is also called as CARE. The second launch was launched on 5th June 2017. They named it as a D-1. And the satellite name is GSAT-19. The third launch was launched on 14th November 2018. They named it as a D2 and the satellite name is GSAT-29. Fourth launch, it is the most prestigious project for ISRO, is Chandrayaan-2, which was launched on 22nd July 2019. It is the first operational launch for GSLV Mark 3 rocket. The cost of launching GSLV Mark 3 rocket is 367 crores. Planned launches of ISRO through this launch vehicle is Chandrayaan-3, GSAT-20, Gaganyaan Aircrew 2 launches, Gaganyaan Crew launch, Sukrayaan and Mangalyaan 2. I'm eagerly waiting to see Chandrayaan-3, Gaganyaan and Mangalyaan 2 to be approached and which will make all our India a top place and make all our Indians to be proud. Dhanyavaad. Jai Hind.